have some Rangers gear. You guys can tell we are from New York, so they have our local sports teams. They have some nice hoodies here, $39.99 for this like quarter zip here with the Rangers logo. Then they, oh, this is really nice. It has like how a jersey would have, like this stitch top. And then they have the let's see, like the sleeves here have the colors. And this one's really nice too. It has the logo here. It says Rangers, and it also has like the cross stitching like the jerseys have, and those are $34.99. So you could check these out for your local sports team. They have this cordless vacuum here, which I'm dying to get a cordless vacuum. It's on sale, $100 off for $249.99. They also have a traditional vacuum for $399.99. It is on sale. And I guess these are all the different things you can do with it. It weighs 15.6 pounds. It like can steer easily. And then instant release one. Oh, that's cool. It goes up like that. But I would really like to have the cordless one. I just think that would make life so much easier. Let me know in the comments down below if you have a cordless vacuum and what you think of it. I got John a Braun razor, electric razor, a few years ago for Christmas. It is on sale right now for $149.99, $15 off. They also have a humidifier on sale for $64.99. Let's go take a look at that. Here they have the humidifier right here. If you're thinking about maybe getting, you know, a little healthier for the new year, they have a food processor here, which you can make so many yummy and delicious things with. It's on sale for $149.99. Over here, they have a Ninja Foodie Ultimate Power Pitcher System. That's pretty cool. That's on sale for $129.99, and it comes with the smoothie cup here. And it looks like it has like an individual one, kind of like a NutriBullet, but it has like the big like processor there. That's like really cool. Oh, you can make peanut butter, like nut butters, cookie dough, and oh my gosh, you do a lot with that. That's pretty cool. They have a Cuisinart, which I've never seen before, that looks just like a KitchenAid, and that is $179.99, so cheaper than a KitchenAid, but it looks pretty cool. Let me know in the comments down below if you have one. And then over here is the KitchenAid, which is much more expensive. If you guys have a Cuisinart one versus like the KitchenAid, please let me know in the comments down below. Drop it in the comments down below so everyone can see what your thoughts are, like since the price point is so different. Love to know if you have one and it works well. I do have a KitchenAid that I never use because it's really heavy, and I think I've used it once. I think I have the bread hook, I have the mixer, I have the panels, and I have like all these attachments that go to it, but like it takes up so much space, so it's kind of a bummer that I don't use it all the time. But you know, again, any hacks for that, let me know in the comments down below. We have a NutriBullet blender combo for $99.99, and then we'll round it out with the Ninja Pro blender for $69.99. again, you guys can leave anything in the comments to just let each other know like which, you know, ones are better, what experience you have with them. I would so appreciate it. Here are some really nice Eddie Bauer 3/4 zip-ups. This is the front, that is the back. They have them in this print here. They have them in like a hunter green. They're $12.99 on sale. And then they also have this pattern over here. They have some winter jackets, but they all have asterisks in our store, so they're probably going soon. Here's the back and the front. These are youth jackets. They're $29.99. This one's on sale for $17.99. They look really nice and cozy. They have some more winter jackets over here. These are the ones that are $17.99. They also come with, it looks like, do they come with a hat? Yeah, they come with a hat too. So that's pretty cool. And here's another color and the hat. Lots of winter jackets out. It is cold in the Northeast right now. They have this pinkish colored one. These are Jerry. They have a light blue, a dark blue with navy, a black. These are $19.99. That's a pretty good deal. These are on sale, $27.99 for the snow pants and the jacket. Wow, that seems like a great deal for this whole snowsuit. And let's see, here's like what it looks like. Do they have it in another? Here we go. Here it is like in black, and they have it in blue as well. And then they have snow pants for $13.99. That's pretty good for snow pants, huh? They have these kids plush hoodies for $15.99. John was just feeling the inside of them. They're like a Spider-Man. It is Spider-Man. They have a Sherpa on the inside. It's Spidey. Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Oh, you're wearing Toy Story. I thought you were wearing Marvel today. So they have these Spider-Man ones. They have Avengers. Those are really nice too. They also have these character three-piece sets for $19.99. They're really nice. So they have this Disney princess one here, and it comes with like a heavier sweater with a hood. And then it also has the princess's like t-shirt and a pair of leggings. I'll look what Johnny found. May the force be with you. That's so cute. And that's the sweater. Oh, and I like the little stitching on there. And then it has Grogu on the pants. That's adorable. That's $19.99 for that whole set. Oh my gosh, look at this. It's going. It's got the asterisk though. $13.99. That is adorable. They also have a Paw Patrol one. So it comes with the sweatshirt, the pants, and the t-shirt with Marshall and Chase. I know nothing about Harry Potter, but this looks cool. The Harry Potter, the Magic of Minolima. I don't know. It's $29.99. Again, I know nothing about Harry Potter, but it's got like this whole book of stuff. So if you're a Harry Potter fan, they have it for $29.99. Also, Rise of the Dragon. That's not. Is that? Oh, it is. It is Game of Thrones, the Targaryen dynasty. So I am a fan of. I was gonna say Lord of the Rings. I'm a fan of Lord of the Rings. I'm also a fan of Game of Thrones. And I haven't watched the new Dragon show. Let me know in the comments down below if you have, if it's any good. But I guess this is like the, I don't know, maybe like the family makeup or whatever. And then over here, oh, look at this. I mean, Christmas is almost here, but they do have an advent calendar. $15.99. Oh, it has a bunch of books. Okay, we actually got a few of these at Walmart the last few years. How much is it here? It's $15.99. We always get it right after Christmas, like the day after Christmas. We go to Walmart and like check out all of the sale stuff. So the clearance items from Christmas. So make sure you stay tuned for that, because one of my favorite times to shop for Christmas decor is like the day after Christmas. You don't have to hold on to it for like 9.5 months, but you know. So they have this advent calendar here, which is super cute. We have the Disney version of this. This is the Pixar Buddy Block. I don't know, do they have the Disney one? So we have that one, the Disney Block. So it just goes through all of the movies, and it looks like they're gonna hide the Pixar ball in each scene, where in the Disney one they have a hidden Mickey. So they decided, I guess, to put all of Toy Story here. But they have all the different Pixar movies you can go through, which is so cool. And I think it ends with the, oh my gosh, with the red, what's the red panda? I can't remember the name of the movie. Turning Red. Oh, there it came to me. But how cute is that? $10.99. Harry Potter Legos, or still an advent calendar. Again, we're close to Christmas, so they still have one. $19.97. $79.99 for, they look like magnet tiles, but they're oh, guys, I cannot pronounce. Magformers? Wow, that took me a while. yes, so. I like magnet tiles. Those are on sale for $79.99, and they're going to be gone. They have some Star Wars Legos that will be gone for $29.97. Mario as well for $29.97. Those will be gone. Oh, Groot! Have you guys watched the holiday special yet? So cute. It didn't have Chris Pratt in it enough, though, for me, but still cute. $79.99 for that with the asterisk. These ninja ones, these are $79.99 also with the asterisk. January is near, so we're going to start to see sports and workout equipment or scooters. They have this scooter here for $629.99. Johnny tells me they're very popular. They have this bike over here, $699.99. That is on sale. Then they have a chair over here for $179.99. I think it's a gaming chair. Looks kind of comfy. Also, with January upon us, we have sleds. $44.99, because if you live in the Northeast like us, we're gonna get lots of snow. $22.99 for these sleds. $22.99 over here as well. You have your, what are these? Are these that go in the bottom of your shoes, snow tracks? Those are $12.99. Johnny's checking out the sleds. They have snow goggles on sale for $39.99. Helmets, ski helmets, snow helmets. $69.99, $29.97 for a camping cot. Oh, I guess this lone camping cot right here. And then we also will see your hand and foot warmers, $14.99, $15.99. The racks to dry your shoes for $69.99. A fire pit here. It's a wood-burning stainless steel pit for $179.99 on sale. It's a fire pit, but okay.
It's a fire pit, but it's a solo stove. That's
never heard of it.
High-end
it's the only one
fire
here.
Pit. It's the only one here, but they do have a price tag for it.
They do. It's on sale.
Return from somewhere else.
Maybe. They have outdoor adventure blanket, $14.99 on sale with the asterisk. Double travel hammock on sale for, not on sale, but has the asterisk, for $6.97. Lots of water bottles, $22.99, $19.97. Oh, that has a water purifying filter with it. Okay, but that's the asterisk. Well, I guess it's these over here. Then these food jars are $21.99, also with the asterisk. Lots of asterisks. I would really like to try these. Let me know in the comments down below. $9.99 for the red velvet mini cakes. They look so delicious. This is also so good. I really want to make my own, but they have the peppermint bark here made with Belgian chocolate, $11.99. Would love for it to go on sale, but I might have to make my own. They still have some pumpkin pies. I guess you can eat those for Christmas too. They are $5.99 and they are such a good deal. They have a piano here that some little girl is playing. For $6.99. Play it, win! I don't see any Christmas cakes immediately. No, I don't see any, but they should have them out soon since Christmas is like basically here. And these are $15.99. They have some holiday cookies that look amazing. Powdered brownie, walnut, lemon shortbread, toffee, sandy, coconut, almond, chocolate, holiday candy cookie, $13.99, and they look so good. They have their rotisserie chickens for $4.99. Now, I was recently reading about the Costco chickens. Let me know in the comments down below if you want to see a video about, yes, just the Costco chickens. I found out some interesting facts that I'd like to share with you guys, so let me know if that'd be something you'd want to know about, or maybe just a video on like Costco secrets or something like that, Costco hacks, because I don't know everything about making a video about that, so let me know in the comments down below if that's something you'd want to see. I don't think I've ever seen this before, and holy moly, it looks delicious, bait-free for $11.99. It has fig and walnut, oh my. Chicken feta dip for $7.49. I thought it's a chicken feta dip. Either way, it looks really, really good. They also have these avocado mash here for $14.99. Oh, I love avocado toast. They have an Oreo Winter Wonderland cookie kit that is $12.69. I did get one at Five Below, so it's just like a little house. It was $5, but that's really cute for $12.69. That's a pretty good deal. I'll have to tell Johnny they have eggnog here, and it's on sale, and $1 off. That's Johnny's favorite. He loves eggnog. And they also have apple cider, which to me is just such a fall thing. But I guess, I mean, technically we're still in fall, almost winter. That is $6.69. If you need a jacket for your dog, they're on sale for $15.99. How cute are those? We've never seen this before. Super cool. $194.99 for two tickets plus a $20 credit. It's good for 2022-2023 regular season, and it includes a $20 food and beverage credit. So it guarantees you a spot on the 100 level, John said. Let's see. Yes. It says select 2022-2023 games, two 100 level tickets plus the food and voucher credit. And then they also have them for the Yankees. So check it out for your local team. These are $99. They are two tickets plus two hot dogs and two drinks. Select 2023 regular game season home games, limit five. Oh, and limit five for the Islanders as well. So that's pretty cool. It's the main level for the Yankee tickets. They also have, for Topgolf, they have $50 gift cards. They have Bolero, am I saying that right? Bolero, four $25 gift cards. Bowling, food, and fun, limit 10, $79.99. They also have a bunch of food gift cards here that you can get. So depending on what restaurants you have at home, you can check these out. The Christmas section is dwindling as Christmas is very close upon us. Got some tree colors left. They're on sale, $20 off. Grab one while you can. They're really nice, great quality. The big trees, are they even still here? I think they're gone. They have $129.99 for a pre-lit potted tree. I guess that's this right here. I wish that would go on sale because I would love one of those. They have the 4-foot tree here still on sale for $79.99. It is really nice. If you want a good quality 4-foot tree, highly recommend one of these. Next to that, they have some garland. Oh, I wish this would go on sale too. $63.99 because they have a really nice garland here. I would really love some nice garland upgrade from the one that I currently have. But hopefully it will go on sale. Maybe it'll still be here again. Christmas is like so close. They have some Christmas lights. Nothing on sale though. $24.99, $19.99, $24.99 for the mini ones here. But keep your eyes out because this could go on sale soon. Oh, they have one lone garland here. Greenery garland, $57.99. Some really nice wreaths here with no prices. No prices. John and my babies, they got the gnomes that are still here. I'm surprised that there's so many of them still here. The gnomes are $39.99 on sale. They have these white wooden trees, still a bunch of those. Those are on sale. See, you guys, like, things are going on sale now because we're so close to Christmas. $44.99 for the winter trees. The ceramic village set of five, they're so nice. They're half off, $19.99. I think these are beautiful. If you have if you have a mantle or a TV stand, I think those would be really nice to have, or floating shelves. If you haven't done your wrapping yet, they have some really nice wrapping paper, dual-sided wrapping paper. If you haven't checked out my TikTok or my YouTube for all my wrapping hacks, make sure you guys check those out. Some boxes of candy here, $29.99. And over here, the holiday greeting cards are $19.99. You can always get them for next year. $12.99 for the other greeting cards here, $8.49 for ribbon. Oh, they actually have the sacks out. They're $5 off, so they're $24.99. Well, they're really nice, and you can personalize them if you wanted to, if you have a Cricut, or I guess you could get like iron-on letters and put them over here, but that is what, actually I don't see that sack anywhere, because they have these two here. Not sure where that one came from, but it's nice. Over here they have a money bank for $51.99. That thing is pretty big, a money bank. Then over here we have some Christmas bows, $8.99. Lots of bows here. Over here they have command hooks. I don't see a price for these though. And they have a ton of these rugs left. I showed you guys these in previous videos. Oh, I don't think I've seen some of these pillows. $10.99 for the pillows. I haven't seen this one, fa-la-la-la. That's like really cute. I love that. And then they have this one here, reindeer crossing. Oh, they have them down here. They have the gnomes and joy, fa-la-la-la, and the reindeer crossing.